Now, we thought that we would rank our favorite Tragically Hip songs in a very special installment of Jay and Dan Rank Stuff. Okay, let me go first. Dan, there's no doubt about number one for me. I am from the prairies, so Weak Kings had to be number one. I assume when he sang about the Paris of the prairies, he was talking about Athabasca.
He was.
Little Bones for two. And then Grace, too, I always think of when they appeared on SNL and Dan Aykroyd introduced them, and it was such a huge moment. I love hearing that.
It was one of those where were you moments. I remember watching that at the Pig's Ear in Peterborough, Ontario. On my list, Head by a Century. Come on. But again, you could put any Tragically Hip song on these lists, and you can't. Bob Cajun is a town right by my hometown of Peterborough, so him singing about that meant a lot to us, and then Locked in the Trunk of a Car. The start of that song. Oh.
We should have wore jean jackets on the show.
Yeah, we should have.
Should have wore a Canadian tuxedo.
This has been Jay and Dan Rank Stuff.
Don't go anywhere. The Jay and Dan World Sports Report has giant fighting robots. Gord would have wanted us to do this segment.